So this is the front of this cute little dresser, and I did it with layers of graphite and some Paris gray and French linen. And now what I'm doing is the little pull-out drawer section at the top that I forgot to do. I'm doing a wash and a blending with some colors. So I'm gonna add on some more of the Paris gray and just in some spots here. Heavier in some spots. I'm just kind of quick going with the grain of the wood. And now I'm going to give it a little spray with a spray bottle of water. I'm using my cloth. Just going to start to blend a little, really lightly. Easy to take off too much, so you do want to go very lightly. And let's see here, getting close. Sometimes I use paper towels too if I'm low on rags, but just make sure you're moving it around enough. And I might use some edges. A little bit more, and I'm gonna call it a day at that, and then I'm gonna wax it.